Hey guys, welcome back to Games Mods. So we have the Air Warriors, I guess BuzzBee Air Warriors Monorail Blaster. I saw this on the Walmart site while I was shopping a couple days ago. It was $15 and it kind of looks like a weird version of a shotgun kind of thing. I believe it just shoots one dart at a time though. Very interesting type of blaster. And I said for $15, why not try it? I know it's not a new one, but I haven't reviewed it, so it's new to me. Let's see what we have on the back here. Detachable sight. You got your barrel, transparent rail chamber, dart chamber. Okay, so let's see how this works. There's a Revolution, which I have. The Predator, which I've seen at I mean, like a Ross or something for like, I don't know, $10. Thought about getting it, but I was like, eh, I need it. So let's see. Pull the rear dart chamber door out and swing it upwards as shown. And then, oh, you load all six in. So it's kind of like an internal magazine in a sense. Huh. Interesting. Okay. Pull the trigger to launch a dart. In case a dart gets jammed. Oh, there's a dart. Okay, so underneath the pump, there's a jam door. So, very interesting. Okay, yeah, very cool. Let's go ahead and get this guy out and we will test it. Let's see here. All right, so in the box we have 12 of these long distance darts, which we know how good those are, and the blaster itself. Now, ergonomic wise, this grip feels funny. I don't know why. Maybe it's just it's heavy in the front. That's a long drawback for a trigger. You have to get to like here before you actually pull it like that and it actually fires. And the grip is kind of loose there. You can see it kind of wiggle. Very strange. But you do have the jam door here. Oh, okay, go sideways instead of this way or this way. Okay, very interesting. So say you prime it. Okay, I see. All right, so let's go ahead and load this. So what did you have to do? You have to lift this, is that right? Oh, back and then up. And then you can just load the darts in, six at a time. So basically half of the ammo that they give you. I think this would be a pretty cool form for a short dart mod, but I don't know if there is one. But for now, we will load the six in. Is that six? One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, five, six. One more. And that is number six right there. Cool. I'm gonna stand back a little bit and fire it at the thing. I don't expect no powerhouse out of this thing or nothing. Actually, fired pretty well. Whoa. It's bouncing off and banking off my car. And we're out. Oh, nope. No, we're not out. There's no one in there. It was stuck. There we go. So cool. So that is the Monorail. For some reason, when I first saw this, I thought this was like an eject door, because usually the BuzzBee blasters I get usually have a shell, like the shotgun ones, you know? So I thought this was like, oh, it's gonna pop out of here or something. But when I saw it on the other side, I was like, nah. But for what it is and for what it costs, it's pretty neat. If there is a mod for this, let me know. But I think that's it. Other than that, guys, that's review for the Monorail Blaster from BuzzBee / Air Warriors. Let me know what you guys think about this blast in the comments. Let me know if you've had one in the past, what you think about it. If you didn't need any mods to it, let me know. But other than that, please like, share, subscribe, and follow, and all that good stuff to get the algorithm going. We are over 1,200 now, and we have about 800 to go with about 5 weeks left. So hopefully we get to the 2K by April so I can give away the two Harriers. I am excited about that, and hopefully it goes well. But other than that, guys, I'll see you in the next video. All right, bye.